We take a walk to that bigger line, you'll see much bigger machines.
Okay.
We never want to waste time, right? We always want that time to mean something. For my position, it was worth the time away from work to expand your mind and really be able to invest in some necessary change.
We're not piling up a whole bunch of cylinders, we're just completing a customer order.
The lean course from Madison was able to succinctly link a series of courses into a very nice, neat package that enabled me to then come back to my team and have a very simplistic method to say, we're gonna change the way we manufacture, we're gonna change our operational tempo, and we're gonna use this. Quite honestly, it's sort of uniting the team. It's no more divisions of a department that performs well. It's, as an industry, we made more cylinders. We have a better alignment with our customers because we're faster. We make cylinders. Our average lead time through the shop, we went from 20 days into 12 days, which is pretty phenomenal to be able to make the cylinders from that small cylinder to a 30-footer. It's pretty impressive.